See what happened. Our Bowman Inception break. Good luck to you all. Everybody who got into this in 115. 7 times through for the owner names. We're going to random each list 7 times and stack the list up side by side. So a lucky number 7 in the first random is all finished. Seven times through for the teams. Good luck, everybody, in Inception Baseball. Hope. Lucky number 7. So there it is. Sean Kaz, you got the LA Angels. Joe S. scored the Yankees. Bobby B. the Red Sox. Roy the Pirates. There's so many good teams owning this. Well, this pack isn't turned backward at the front like all the others. I wonder if that means something. Bobby B, this one's for you, Bobby. Next up in the rip. San Francisco for Craig. So way to go, Craig. The next one coming out of here is a Marlins. Christopher W's got this one. The next hit coming out of this Bowman Inception baseball is, oh my. Greg P, nice hit. The next hit is a Royals Pena for Steve B. Number 200 of the next hit. LA Dodgers, Greg P. Our final hit in the break is a Torkelson. Right, Spencer Torkelson for Roy. Way to go, Roy. That sure is a good torque. So this is the very last one of these, everyone. This is the case. I don't really got a good angle to show it off, but this is the last box out of our case of Bowman Inception. If you're wondering what's going to come out of there, we'll probably be finding that out pretty soon. So I'll get our hottest boxes on the camera. Some of them are even pack rips. And we'll see what is coming up next. Let's take a look around here and see what is going to rip. So here's a link over to Topps Rip Baseball. I'm going to grab me some fuel, man. I'm getting a cup of coffee. And I am getting juiced up for the rest of the evening, man. I'm going to be really pumped up to see what's popping out of some of these breaks. I hope you decide to get into Rip Baseball or one of our breaks coming up, whatever it might be. That is coming up next. We have our instant pack rip section. We can get some packs popping. What does everybody feel like breaking next? Here's that mosaic basketball with 12 spots right here. Maybe it's going to be another box of Elite Extra Edition. Could be a Revolution box that comes up. Hey Jose, I'm kind of wondering the same thing. What do you think we should rip next? Hope. I think the holiday box is a really good choice. Grab that cup of schmo here and get fueled up and ready for some more breaks and everything, man. I hope you get something big. Hop in with us. We got some great stuff coming up.